Hi guys, welcome to the penultimate Road to Glory episode of Fatal. This is episode number 7, I think it is, the one before the last episode. We have got our aim. The aim is 4,500 FC points today, guys, to get that epic historical encore pack. You know, it features some insane players. I think Mario's made a new rule as well, where you can do an icon SBC for 1,000 FC points. I don't want to do it, so I'm going to aim to get that pack, but it all depends what happens today in the games. Guys, if you are new to the channel, make sure you leave a like rating. Hola chicos, Calvo. Feel free to leave a like rating, subscribe, all that good stuff. Leave a comment. We do read every comment, heart every comment, and reply to some as well. But yeah, it's becoming stressful, I won't lie. We're still unbeaten. We're in Division 6. Let me show you the team. That's the pack I'm after, guys. Includes 4 guaranteed winner wildcard icons, UEFA Champions League heroes, or future star icons, with 1 guaranteed to be 89 rated or higher. Also, 3 35 rare gold items. So I want to do this one. That's the aim. That's what I want to do, guys. But whether we can do it or not, we'll have to wait and see. So, with the team has making and taken some drastic changes, including Seedorf in the team, Pedri in the team, Boniface in the team. And I think that was it. These haven't been upgraded yet. As I'm recording, I might see if we've got any more fantasy. We're there. Let's see, guys. If I've got any more fantasy cards, I might be able to maybe keep an eye on the upgrades to their players. Let's see. I can't use that. So they're the only ones I've got. But overall, not a bad team. And with that, guys, let's go and get into rivals and see how we get on. Hopefully win 3 games. Hopefully get 1,500 minimum per game. Let's get it. So there you are, guys. I'm in Division 6. This is the highest I've been in any of my accounts, by the way. I don't play rivals. And you can see we're on a 2 streak. We've played 20 games. 2 of them, I think, were rage quit. So that's 18 in total. And yeah, let's see how we get on with the team, guys. Fingers crossed it beasts and feasts. And I need coins. And we don't have a manager, do we, to get him. Right, Boniface. Let's get it, my son. Right, game number 1 today, guys, versus Barca on Hero. Division 6 is hella sweaty. Yeah, oh my days. Oh my days. That's a hell of a team. Guys, get the goals, dispatch them. That's the aim. That's the dream. 4,500 needed. Go on, Mia. Mia, she's done it. Right, there's 1-0. There's 200 points, guys. 200 points. Boniface. Right, where is Mia Hammond? Why is she taking so long? Oh, is that her? That's her. Mia? Come. Mia? Come on! Right, there's 400, guys. First half rage quit. If I can get another goal with Mia. Here she goes. No, oh my God. Oh, my God. Petacek. Mia. Right, there's 1 foul. No, there's six. Guys, he might be staying. He might be staying. We need to get loads of goals with Mia Hamm. If he stays, we have got a chance of getting the pack. Go on, Mia. This is the next goal. Right, Mia with 4. Oh, 4-0. What's that? 800? 1,800 if he quits. 1,800 locked in. Oh! Right, we need 2 more good games. 2 more good games. Right, game number 2. Versus Latina. Heredeki, Varane, Van Dijk, Rolfo. Mallard, nice team. Nice team. Nice, nice. Oh, we got a pen, guys. We've got a pen. We've got a pen. Mia Hamm stepping up. Bottom right. Oh, he saved it. No way! Why is his Virgil there? Oh, my God. I'm 1-0 down. When it rains, it pours. We're at 1,007 now. Nah, it's done. Oh, no. You guys were right. Sweaty Division 6.
No.
It's 3-0. It's 3-0. The rushing along has panicked me, guys, and we are now 3-0 down. I don't have to score of any. I'm gonna have to score of anyone. Boniface. Oh my god, Boniface. Right, finally. Right, back. 3-1. We're not losing this match. Mia. Oh, 200, guys. 200, 3-2, back in it. Boniface is massive. Once I've done the upgrades with Ham, or aim to anyway, that could be a red. 1,009. I need to get to 3,000 somehow. Oh. That should have been a chance. Where's Mia? Is that her? Right, Mia 200. 3-3, guys. 3-3. Mia, come on! 4-3. She's got 200 before halftime, guys. I think that's one. I think we're at 2,350. We need a big second half, but there's minimum seven. If we get a second half rage quit, that's 750. We're on target if I can hold on and get the win and goals with Mia. Nice. Boniface. Come on! Right, it's only 100, guys, but we need to win. We need to win. Mia Ham. That's a penalty. That's a penalty. That's a red card to Virgil as well. Come on. Bang. Right, there we go, guys. There's another 200 points. This is looking good. If I can stop him from scoring. 100. Go on. Oh, he's pressed start, guys. He's pressed start. Wait, what am I at? This is 7-3. I think we're at 2,850 with a second half rage quit, which is 750. Or not. He's gone. Bloody hell, what a game, guys. And we're up against Alisson, Moore, Baresi, Stoichkov. Like, literally, guys, a first half rage quit would be enough. But it's getting them goals and getting past that goalkeeper as well. But the more FC points we get, the better packs we can open. Let's see how we get on. Mia, boom, 200, guys. 200. Tackle. No, oh my god. I made a perfect tackle. It bounces straight back to him. Go on, Mia. She's through. Bang. Mia Ham, 200, guys. 2-1, back in the lead. Here she goes again. Boom, there's another 100. 3-1. Right, if I can get him gone, guys, that's free. We're over 4K now. If I can get him gone and out of this game, we've got the pack. Bang. Mia Ham, top bins, 4-1. Mia, bang, another 200. 5-1. No rage quit either. That should be a penalty and a red card, but it's not. Right, Mia Ham, you missed one penalty in this episode. You scored one as well. Can she do it again? Bang. Right, there's another 200, guys, before halftime. Now we're cracking up the FC points here. And he's not leaving. Oh, he's gone. He's gone by himself. Right, there's another 100, guys. Oh, wait, there! So there's 100, and there's a rage quit, I think. 7-1 first half. No? He's gone. I think we're at 5,700. I think we're at 5,750, guys, which is glorious. But what I've got to do is put the FC points on, guys. Let me have a look. So there's 4,500 plus a pack for 1,000, which I'm going to go with that one, guys, right? Right, it's this one, guys. This is the pack. Well, that's Bernardo Silva. It's a Future Stars icon. Dude, it's a Future Stars icon. Ronaldinho. That's bloody Puyol. Guys, it's bloody Puyol. I've already got him. Oh, he was the first one I got. Oh, devastated. Oh, I'm devastated. He's the first one I got. Right. Oh, why did I have to get Puyol? There were so many guys. Gerrard. Right, this is the pack I've been chasing. The epic historical encore pack. And then that's all about FC points done for the last till the last episode, guys. Let's see. I'm scared on this. Oh no. Wait, is that what I've just got from that? Wait. Is that what I've just got from that? Oh my God. I was worried that I wasn't going to get that pack, and that pack is, pardon my Spanish, wank. I don't think anything makes it into my team, guys. I'll go and have a look, though. But I don't think any of that makes it in. And after VAR in looking at the team, guys, the only place they've made it is two on the reserves. That is mental. We've got one more episode left, guys, to upgrade the team. I need a back line. I need a left back. Yeah, I probably will. So Molina's... Actually, what would happen if I take Porro and put him on? It won't make any difference. But these are due some upgrades, guys. So we'll have to keep an eye on these players. Yeah. I am not looking forward to the knockouts, guys. My team was looking good. And now I'm still left with this at the back. I cannot get a back line. But the next episode, guys, will be during Foot Birthday. And then we'll see what we get there. Leave a like, rate, and subscribe. Until next time, bye-bye.